We have some new video out from Stoll, Texas. This is actually a dead calf found washed up on the side of Highway 65. Our producer shot this video, and the producer tells us that they've seen multiple dead farm animals in this area. There's a real economic impact here. The cow's owner said he relies on the sale of his cattle to make a living. But the estimates, just the majority of his supply, he says, is either dead or tainted.